Don't forget to use the janitor's bucket in the janitor break room to alternate between characters. That's what I was going to do. Alan and Saga stories can be played in whatever order you choose. I figured it was time for some Alan action again. But before I do, let me see if there's anything that needs updating.
I need to get the clicker to wake and close this damn case before my family gets dragged any further into it.
Case closed. Okay. Cool. I have two things for later. Great. Okay. I think that's it then. What's this? Oh, I can listen to the song here. Sean and I have been listening to this song a lot lately. Dun, 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 dun. It's very good. Okay. Then that's that. Let me check. So I have to leave the area the way I came. I have to get back to my car, right? Oh. The bridge is open? Is it not flooded anymore? Ooh, stuff changed. I don't know where to go or where I was. La 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 la. So there should be a new path this way. Oh, here, ranger cabin. Here we go! New stuff. Let's follow the path first. Oh. 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 Oh, dang it. I got one. I don't know if I'm accidentally gonna hit the railing. Here we go. Okay. Where's the first one I shot down? Thank you. I will take my arrow back. You. Now that I got them out of the way anyway, let's check around the house before we go in the house. Oh, there's a bath. A back. Oh, a rhyme!
Another one of those rhymes.
I gotta check for dolls first. Anything?
I can't see. Can't be opened on this side.
Okay, no problem. Could there be anything around here? Actually, no, because the stashes are on the map. What is that? Oh, that's the ring. Oh, screwdriver door, cool. The stashes are on the map, so we can't miss those. And didn't we get all the lunchboxes? Watery area. Yeah, found all of them. Okay, so we're good. We don't really have to explore as scrutiningly, is that a word, as before. Screwdriver! Open, please. Thank you. Well, hello there, file cabinet. Oh, hello there, medicine. Thank you. Appreciate it. What's that? Federal Bureau of Control, confidential.
Ah, oh, take it.
How can you not? Hey, dear.
Poor thing.
I wanna go to Coffee World. Ooh, maybe I should make some coffee later. Make a decaf. Ooh. Upstairs. Is that a mirror? Oh, yeah. I was like, is that a mirror or a window? Or are you just happy to see me? Da 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 da. Creating the perfect environment for each test case has become the crux of my study. However, I am certain that setting the stage in a sufficiently convincing manner will make the fiction come into existence. I am now going to use propping in the way a set designer of feature film would, making the cabin seem like an actual house of the characters depicted in the rhyme, with small personal touches and realistic items in addition to the few key items such as the drawings, dolls, and personal letters used so far. The early results have been promising but incomplete. I will continue with the propping in a controlled manner until it reaches a functional state. It is crucial to gain traction with this. The dimensional opening I'm attempting to manifest in this very location will be a groundbreaking achievement worthy of my genius. Wow. That was a lot of words, Magic Man. Roses. Oh! So this is the propping? Did she marry a bear? She married a bear. She's a furry. Dolls! That's what I needed. Cool. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Now, let's have a look at that rhyme. Back door. So, let me see which dolls I got first. It's the watery rhymes. Okay. A monster doll. A maiden doll with a little bag. Bear doll. Field notes. Cool. Okay. A young woman, eager and smart, ventured into the woods. The beast slayer, the king of the forest, stole her heart, and together they now live without a care. She did marry a bear. Ventured into the woods. The beast slayer, king of the forest, stole her heart.
Right.
Okay. Was that a scream? In the house. Oh, the bucket is here. Oh, but I can't use it. Oh, is it a bear? Oh. Are we gonna fight a bear? Please don't.
Okay. I'm gonna need a bigger charm bracelet.
I'm gonna need a bigger boat. FBC charm. Increased damage dealt while undetected. Ooh. But don't you have to burn them with the light? Wouldn't that just give away your position anyway? Although, don't you go undetected once you step into the light temporarily? Hmm. At least I got it. Da 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 da.
Oh. Search the woods!
Whoa, that one way up. Okay, marked her. She went down anyway. Thank you. Da 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 da. Okay, what else we got on the map that's new? We still have this container and bolts down there. I will come back here anyway once I get bolt cutters, so maybe we should save these for later. Could just go down here and run down the path, get those items and back to the car. Oh, so much closer now. There's a moose in there. Oh, there's a nursery rhyme there. How do I get there? Ooh, we should do that. Gotta go back. I wanna get the rhyme. Cause I only need like one more doll. Cool.
There's a rhyme over here.
What does it say? A devil with a prize lured the animals too to his boat all shiny and new. Who would float and who would sink? Asked the devil with a wink. The moose went splash, the deer sailed on, but which one of them was therefore gone? The moose went splash. The deer sailed on. With a prize. Learned the animals to his boat, all shiny and new. Who would float and who would sink? Devil with a prize.
Nah.
What happened? Feel a little woozy here. Oh, it's on the thing.
Another charm.
What does this one do? Increased damage dealt when low on health. Ooh, that's a nice one. How am I doing? I didn't get a new monster doll. So I still- oh, 1, 2, 3, 4. I wonder if they're in a certain order. Lighthouse, radio tower. We will be back here though. There's a good chance that there's one in this area that's now not flooded anymore. There might be more there. Maybe in the lighthouse. But we don't have a key. But I'm glad I saw that. Glad I got this one. The coffee mug is almost creepier now that it's quiet. Now it's just standing there menacingly. Thought he saw me. There. I better just go this way. Wow, look at that lighting. God damn, that's gorgeous. That is so nice.
This bridge got fixed quick.
It did. Wow. But I am gonna get some bolts and a stash. This was the shooting range, but there was a bolt here. Somewhere. Yes. Is that it? Gorgeous. Okay, down the path is the stash. Quick. Oh. Okay, that went well. And I got all my bolts back. A page. Huh.
What had kept Watery afloat all these years? A century, if not more. The locals knew the answer. Grit. Or as they put it in the language of their Finnish forefathers, Sisu. These days, Sisu was need more than ever. The town was fading. It never quite recovered from the lumber mill shutting its doors. Now the fishing was drying up as well. Most people had left to find jobs in other towns. Only the most tenacious stubbornly remained. Dug in. Parasites in the body of a terminal patient. Sisu. Some people tried to resuscitate the town. The Koskela brothers double-handedly warded off the impending darkness with their ventures. Coffee World brought tourists, money, and jobs. Coffee-themed fun for all ages. The Kalevala Knights Motorcycle Club built parade floats. The bikers repaired vehicles and volunteered locally. But it wouldn't be enough. Watery needed a miracle. The end of the road was in sight. It was coming fast.
Hmm. So glad I found that. Cool. Whoa, that was worth it. That was so much. Awesome. Okay, now I should just go back. Back to the cart. That'll be it for now. Jesus! Oh shit! I always do that. Shit. Oh, I didn't expect them. Thanks for the bolts. Sucker! Okay. Don't reload. Okay. Got everything? Now reload. Okay, back to town. Back to my car. Back to Alan and Casey. Oh yeah, so many people were like, why is she saying like, she knows stuff from Control but she doesn't recognize Max Payne? And I was like, I've never played Max Payne. Hey guys, what y'all doing here? Just hanging out?
I don't think everything's okay in Coffee World. Have you noticed? I'm getting this, like, off feeling every night after work.
What? Are you having nightmares again? Like when you were a kid? Do you need your security blanket? Need Blanky Blankerson?
You keep Blanky out of this.
Hmm. The show that Artie fella put
Yoko.
On today.
I had half a mind to come down and start dancing.
Oh, why didn't you? You've got to grab life's gifts while you can.
I'm very busy wearing a turtleneck and drinking wine. Like an asshole. Oh dear, I know what Yoko needs. I'm a mirror to the rescue. Bring out your inner Wolverine with I'm a beer.
I thought he said almond beer.
Wow, this is the best party ever. Thanks, Alma Beer. Alma Beer is a traditional Finnish lager, and we drink it the Finnish way. At the bar, while actively avoiding small talk with strangers. Getting blackout drunk on a boat during midsummer and trying not to drown. In the sauna, using your beer can to hide your
Pipelli.
Partaking in the Finnish tradition of kalsarikännit,
drinking at home alone in your underwear with no intentions of going out.
It's not sad if it's intentional.
Alma Beer, your finished drinking adventure starts here.
Awesome.
Hey, how's it going?
Why are you in the dark over here? Aren't you the lady that crawled out of the well? What I was gonna say is it felt like maybe for the spell of trouble that was here. Did I pet you? Yeah, I did. Maybe Auntie was singing to keep everyone safe? Oh, here we can switch. Let me just put that here. Yeah, that's good. Okay. And with that, we will leave her here and swap. Try this. Switch reality. Oh, into the puddle we go. Open address cases, track something.
I was back. I wasn't able to escape. The dark presence had stopped me.
Is he not with Casey anymore?
I had seen the title page of another manuscript. Return. I didn't remember writing it, but it felt familiar. Important. I had to find it.
Can I open that?
I would write a new draft of initiation to reach Parliament Tower using another murder site. Scratch was reaching out from the dark place to get Alice. She was out, but still in danger.
Oh, that drawer is where we get our upgrades, isn't it? I wonder if he tried to kill himself at one point, maybe. Because he keeps... Yeah, see? He keeps doing that, and he has, like, a hole in his head. Or he got shot in the head. We saw that one time.
Welcome, welcome. Our guest tonight is Alan Wake. This time, he wanted to do something.
I was back, and I hadn't forgotten. I knew how this worked now. I could take control, no more surprises.
Okay. Can we leave here? No.
The song is called Herald of Darkness, but I like to call this next segment the story of the journey of Alan Wake, the musical.
Casey on the right.
But instead of talking, we'll sing it.
Let's go! Whoa!
What the hell?
From what I gathered, you grew up nice and sheltered with mama's pretty stories and your own made-up fury.
And mama gave me a magic clicker. Well, yes, I think it's true and fair to say.
Oh. Wow. Nothing behind me. Oh! Oh! Am I supposed to go up? Is that a door? Whoa! I was just listening to Take Control this morning. so cool. I was just wondering if we were gonna get something like the maze in Control. What? Oh!
So you were drawn to stories early on.
My dreams would light up my imagination.
And you had nightmares night and day.
Yeah, but with the clicker, I chased those frights away.
Who knew?
So true.
So here is the clue of hope to remember. Visions that come true.
Creepy. Oh, flashing. Whoa! Act scared. Yes, Mr. Door, yes! They're so good. Whoa. Am I going down again? Oh. Oh, that was so fun. What is that one like?
And the award goes to Alan Light.
Thank you, thank you.
And all your stories of crime and chilling thrillers of hard-boiled killers became bestsellers. It was all too much. I had to get away.
Oh, there's people in the chairs. Even behind me. Scared of the people though. There's a rug here to follow. Ooh, a ladder! I'm glad it's not over yet because the song ended and I was like, got it already. Steal the light. Where did I go? Oh! It's turning into New York. Getaway club.
But there is more to it than meets the eye.
I never meant for it to ruin my life that way.
Would you say you let the jaded lie?
Dark shades could never save the day.
So sad.
But true.
Ha 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 ha. says Getaway Club this way. Oh, they're getting closer together. I got it from this one. Oh, I did. Right? Oh, what does it say? Shifter. So I got the light from that one. Vision TV shop. Oh, put it in the car. Damn. Welcome to Bright Falls. The ferry! Wow, we're back on the ferry with the car. Oh my god!
He could write a new story like Tom Zane before him. And maybe they'd be happy once again. Just one shot, one more chance for him to save their marriage. Away from the city, a romantic getaway.
Anything here? No. So cool. I was just thinking today, I want to play through the maze section again. Control. A flare gun! So dope. Oh! Should I use the flare gun?
Reload.
Where'd the other lady go? Did I reload this one? Come on. Oh, it's on three. It wasn't reloaded. Dang it. There she goes. I'll come after you. Ouch, dude. Go, go, go. Oh, I don't have health. I don't know if I got him. No, I didn't. Ooh, he's coming! Go, 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 go! Grab everything. Okay, still no health. I don't see any light I can heal in either. Wait. For solo. Ah! Go, 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 go. Reload faster, reload faster. Okay. Please be health in there. Go, 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 run, run, run. Yes, health. Oh my god. Take those painkillers, dude. Okay, much better. Oh. Ah, another one. Oh, there's three there. Gotta wait for them to come here. Now! Oh, it's so scary when you hit them right in the face. Come on. No ammo. Oh, why is it a six shooter? Come on. Okay. One bullet left. Oh my god. Can I leave, please? I'm scared. That was butt clenching. Oh, thank god. Okay. light. I did it. That was really cool how that was like a very stylistic stage approach to what the cabin looks like in the dark place. I was too busy fighting to say it, but that was on my mind. You're sleeping? So are we doing this again?
I didn't see that coming.
Me neither. It was awesome. No TV?
A vision.
Whoa!
Such a dark place, am I trapped in here? Is this real? I cannot remember. There was a manuscript, it held the key. A vicious cycle I must not surrender to. Echo seems to seek out again and again until I figure it out to bring this song to its end.
Nice.
I gotta figure it out and bring this song to its end. Is there any way out to bring this song to its end?
Oh. Song's end. I can write it. Change the scene. Oh. Weird. Through a TV. Did you do it? Did you find your way through? Ati!
And I thought this place couldn't get any stranger.
Champion of light.
Catchy, right?
Herald of darkness. Lost in the
Do you think it was Ati helping us out with the music? Because he did the same in Control to help out Jesse. He gave her the Walkman so she could get through the maze. Maybe he's just a big fan of music. That was so cool. Can I go anywhere else from here? We're back. The OD
it
Diner.
It was all about me. This performance the Dark Place was putting on. But I had no control over it. I knew how utterly lost I was. The payphone was ringing again. The mystery caller was back at it. I had...
know who I am?
How the fuck could I?
Whoa! There's that famous temper. Lucky thing I'm not a paparazzi.
You keep jerking me around, refusing to tell me who you are.
You remember? You... Oh, fuck me. Alan, listen. Tell me, how much do you remember? Did you visit Parliament Tower? Did you find anything there?
Yeah. Alice is in danger. Scratch is reaching out to her, and there's another manuscript. Not initiation, return. I saw the title page. I don't remember writing it.
Return? Oh, man, this is what we're after. The Scratch can't have it. Our survival, the survival of the fucking cosmic everything depends on this. Come to me. Ocean View Hotel. I left my room key for you. It's right there on the payphone. Remember, the dark place works in loops and rituals. If the waves keep pushing you away, you just need to find another way in.
Find a surfboard.
Go with the flow of this ocean. Catch you soon, brother.
Who is this caller? Who do you think he is? Because I was wondering if it was Thomas Zane, but he sounds a bit too modern for Thomas Zane.
A suspicious invitation to a shady meeting. Right on the money for the hard-boiled genre the whole city was built upon.
The whole tower is gone. Because in the first game, Thomas Zane is a little bit more like... I don't know, he feels more traditional, doesn't he? Like, more like, almost saint-like. By the books. Okay, where is the hotel? Oh, there's a bunch of... question marks on the map. Ooh. Okay. Ah. Nice. Make them harder to detect. Close proximity damage. Decrease damage received from projectiles. Maybe that's gonna... be a thing now? Or maybe it's the axes they throw and shit. That might be it. Okay, next one is around the corner on the right. Illusory! Just go through there. Polaris! Using the regular flashlight kind of works as well. Oh, I just want that, boys. There you go. Thank you. But what is this box at the end? Inactive. Talk show studio. There was one at the exit. Oh, maybe we should go back in. Let's first check. Whatever that box is behind us.
Come and wake.
That's a lot of people. Oh!
Come on!
Here we go. That should be enough to get us through. There's a lot of dudes here. Oh shit! Okay, what does this do? Oh, that would have been helpful. Okay, now how close am I to the box? It should be just down the road. But what is it?
Thank you.
What's that sound? Oh, it's the car again. I can't tell what it is. There's a lot of them. Oh, there's so many. Gotta get out of here. Okay. Can't figure out the box. There's another one here. What does it mean? Wait, I should save. So it's not there. It's right here. But where? Down there? Ah. If I had a flare gun, that would be great. Sure. Okay, that's another one done. Now I guess we should go to the hotel because it'll lead to all of this. Wait, we went down this alley, didn't we? I think we can get that one actually. It's so gorgeous. It's crazy. It's down here. Yeah. Okay. It's where we saw Casey get killed. What is this? Oh, I guess it's exactly where I need to be. Wait, what? How? Uh-huh? See. That's so weird. Wait, what if I did that and then, oh, there's nothing in here. Something in there, but I can't get it. There. But this can't all have been for batteries. Arrow, arrow. Gotta be something else here. Oh, there it is. Found it. Max health. Oh, I only now saw that I have 3 charges on my lamp. Huh. Okay. I think that's pretty good. We got those. Don't know about these. But we got the words of power, it looks like. So, ready for the hotel. Oh, there it is! Ocean View Hotel. Whoa.
The Ocean View Hotel. My destination.
Let's have a look inside. Time to go.
A loop that delivered me back to the street. What did the mystery caller said? If the waves
find
keep pushing
a surfboard.
You away, you just need to find another way in.
So we do have to be in the alleyway, maybe? There is a door there that should lead inside. And there's this, which is weirdly, like, not a solid wall, so... And there's stairs here. Maybe we should have a look.
With only dream logic to lead me to the hotel, I looked to the neon signs for guidance.
Neon signs? Follow the Mirror Peak neon sign. Wait, where do you see it? Oh.
A dark presence is out there. It's hunting me. Its spies are always watching. It's trying to catch me. I think it did more than once. It's stealing from me. Stealing my identity.
The story I was building was fragile, constantly under attack. There was no time to waste. The dark presence was only a step behind me.
Oh, Colt. Yeah, now I'm back in the alleyway. Huh. So I was gonna be here anyway.
You're the killer, the cult leader. It's in your eyes.
No! You've got the wrong man! It's Scratch! There's no time to lose!
You're going nowhere.
Oh no. Did you kill Casey?
Escape before it was too late.
Oh.
Too late again.
Room 665, the neighbor of the beast. Apparently that was a control reference. 665 is mentioned by Dr. Darling, I think, at one point. Let's see what we can find. Anything under the stairs? Oh? Oh? Yes, there is! Haha! I can have a fourth charge. Do I want it though? Music, why? Yeah, I think I need to do it. I'm not a fan of the music. Just saying. Typewriters. No need to be ominous here. Oh, hi. Yes, thank you. Whoa, what you guys doing with that? I don't want to get their attention though. I might have to. Oh, 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 Jesus. Big man. Big man. Ah, Jesus. Even turn around. Oof. I don't know where I last saved. Oh, I do have the flare gun. Oh shit! I didn't realize I had it. I thought the dream sequence didn't count. In that case, quick slot.
The flashlight has done its job.
Okay, here we go. Better. I think it did good. I think that was a well-timed flare shot. Okay. Here we go. Good. Where am I on the map? Okay, it doesn't look to have any words of power, so... Where do I go? Through the house? stay on my toes. Made it. Okay. Temporarily. Humming, but it's locked. Oh god. Oh! Ah! Are you kidding me? Go, go, go. Let's see. How do I get to the humming? Like here. Can I drop here? Oh yeah. There's a line on the... Oh, yeah. Getting closer.
Hey,
Alan. Hey! Found you, Tim.
How's the memory doing?
Sorry, who are you? Kidding. Good to see you, Tim.
How's it going?
How's it been? Thanks for that.
Cozy place you got here.
You know, your disappearance from Bright Falls is still the only thing that folks talk about. Well, that and Deerfest. Is this where you ended up back in 2010?
You know about that?
Well, I am the sheriff of Bright Falls. Or I was.
Are you related to Sarah Breaker? She was the sheriff of Bright Falls back in 2010.
Yeah, she's my cousin.
Ah.
I had a police sketch made of Dor based on my dreams. I sent it around and Sarah recognized the face from an old case file from the 80s.
What?
I moved out there to look into it and became sheriff after she left to join the feds.
Whoa.
So Deerfest is still a thing?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's bigger than ever. You know, I got zapped here right before it was about to happen.
Funny. Me too. What was in the case file about Dor?
Not a lot of details in it. A local man named Moreland Dor went missing near Cauldron Lake. Eyewitnesses claim he was struck by
a
bolt of lightning and just vanished. I never found any official records of a Moreland Dor living in town or anywhere.
Oh.
Another dead end.
Weird. But I made it into a case file. Dor went missing in 1988. Age has not aged, longevity not human. I don't think we age in the dark place. Uncle Frank would have known more, but he's dead. Hidden meaning. I was at the morgue, about to give the evidence to the FBI. Dor transported me here. Yeah, if you go back to the cutscene where he disappears, you actually see Dor's face like flash on the screen when he disappears. Well, thanks for the map update. I appreciate it. Ah, here we go. Container? Point of interest? Ooh. Oh, sorry. I moved it. Here's the container. I'll be taking that, if you don't mind. So there's another one there. That's where I entered the place, right? Oh, with an echo and everything. Oh, I passed that. It's at the alley down there. Oh. Oh, weird. I actually don't know where it goes into otherwise, but... Dead end now?
I could see the Ocean View Hotel.
Hmm.
I was getting close.
I guess so. Wait, was this here before? Huh, there's something there. Ocean View Hotel entrance. Oh, just jump down here. Let's see what it does now.
The lights affected where the door led to.
Now there's a staircase. Oh, so that's one of the exits that I was just at. Now I'm at this one, and then there's one supposed to be across here. Okay, gotta find out how to get to that one then. Oh wait, now I'm in this one again. Oh, weird. Let's see if there's anything different. Oh, okay. I think I got them mixed up. We got a fast one. What was that yellow circle there? Can we make it whole somehow? Maybe when it's like this? Ah! Cool. Yeah. I feel like I should have found a shotgun and I didn't.
The plot?
Ooh, yeah. Cool. Let me just check. I'm confused on where I am. There's an echo here, but that's down below, I think. Okay, let's check this corner first. Suitcase. Is that the stash? Was that the yellow box? On the map? Yeah, okay, so there's suitcases. We are never out of your way. Shotgun. I was just wondering if I'd missed the shotgun.
The bar menu caught my eye.
What?
I could use that shotgun.
Okay. Yippee-ki-yay. Anything else? The beer! From Watery! Inventory full. Oh. Oh, right. Big ass gun. Reloaded. No ammo. Can't heal, I'm full health. I do want those things. Maybe I can come back for them later? Was there anything else here? He says the menu caught his eye. Maybe it's for another puzzle? Jesus. Oh. Whoa, dude! Have a flare! Oh god. Quick boys. Okay.
These are my words.
Jesus. Jesus. So many. Give me a moment. Okay, that's one. Where's the other one? Ah, 4-digit code. Okay. That's why I need it. The Ocean View cocktail. Try our new Ocean View cocktail. 2550. Let me see if I can take anything else. It's both F, so it's a little in the way. There we go. That's good. At least I got the shotgun ammo now. Nice. Let's see if this time it goes a little better. I think I'm in. Oh, lots of speakers. It's creepy in here. 665.
Empty except for the projector. More games. Was the film a message waiting to be played?
Are we gonna go through? It boggles my mind that they filmed all of this. Like they had to make all these physical sets. It's so cool. That spiral was in your apartment, dude. On the door. Who's this?
In this temple of shadow and mist, there's a window in the floor and a door.
It is Thomas Zane.
No knowing. Am I standing still or running or kneeling?
You're the one who's been calling me.
Indeed. I'm Tom Zane. Welcome to the House of Zane.
Hmm.
The poet. The diver.
Yeah.
You look like me. How the hell?
Or maybe you look like me, you handsome devil.
So it is him? I can't even recognize
him. The diver was a beloved character I played without in one of my films. I'm a filmmaker, a celebrated auteur.
I need answers. Why is return so important? What?
Al, you always get worked up like this. Come on, I'll fix you a drink.
We're in this together. Two artists collaborating, remember? Crafting the keys to our escape. Your magnum opus, Return, and its companion piece, my film. Sharing our life-altering visions, a melding of higher minds. Dreaming up our transcendental work of art. Here, in this room. In this room. In this room. In this room. In this room.
Is that how you guys did it? Oh.
I need the clicker.
It's returned, because we returned.
Thomas Zane shoot you.
And that is how the magic happened.
Enough of this bullshit. Alice is in danger. I need another murder site to go further. Back to Parliament Tower. Scratches.
Your wife is safe back in the real New York. Scratch is reaching for her through an overlap. Return is the key to escaping the dark place. You need to get it before that freak does. There's a murder site here in the hotel.
Oh.
Let the waves of your writing carry you there.
Is that Simon? Hello? Oh no, Jesse!
They're all to us. If anyone asks, you were never here.
It was Jesse. She's trying to reach out to you. Oh my God!
Thomas Zane had ended our talk in what felt like a paranoid fit. I had what I needed from him. There was another murder site in the hotel to guide me further toward my escape. I had to write my way to it.
Oh my God, dude! That was Jesse!
I could almost reach it.
How do I get this echo? Where's the other part? Oh, there.
Whispers from the police radio kept me awake at night. The word through the ether. A murder in the backdrop of a play featuring a murder cult. How meta can you get? He said, looking knowingly at the camera. I could sense the cult of the word in this, and their leader, Mr. Scratch. Rumored to be Alan Wake, the writer who'd gone missing years before.
The hotel was a perfect setting for a Casey story. I was on the right path.
Let's go!
I would start at the entrance lobby.
Hey, my bullet's 69. Entrance hall.
The entrance hall set the mood where everyone had come in. The victim, the murderer, the detective. An idea, clear as a vision, waited for me here.
How do we get in the lobby? Or behind the desk, I should say.
So, you were the director of this play?
Yeah, that's me. Ah. Our performance of the cult was cursed from the pre-show ritual on. The cult is an immersive theatrical experience.
Uh-huh. You're gonna have to walk me through what that means.
Immersive theater. A play where the audience can participate, spread across this hotel. The cult is a legend. The only written copy of the manuscript lost, the play is passed on as oral tradition between theater companies. Each company only performs it once.
Whoa.
The play was said to have special power. We were like kids playing with a Ouija board.
That's so cool.
And when you call for the devil, it will come.
That reminds me of
ritual. That's it.
Of a book.
Set it up. Start from the beginning.
How to sell a haunted house. If this concept fascinates you, you might like that book. By Grady Hendrix. Okay. So we have a map. Hopefully we'll find Tim somewhere so he can give us pointers. But we will start by setting the scene.
Empty again. I needed it.
Dude, this is so fun.
Layers upon layers.
Forbidden play,
a play
brought
about a murder
to
cult, infiltrated by a real murder cult.
Everyone is invited to the pre-show ritual in the ballroom. Ballroom. I should probably empty my inventory a little bit because it was full, right? Yeah, that is a lot of stuff. Too many batteries. I wonder when I'll get more inventory. Actually, no. Stay there. You come here. Yeah. Okay.
Alan Wake.
Oh. Hey, triangle door. Do you think it links to the Oh! Proximity damage, baby! Get fucked. Oh. Didn't mean to do that. Oh! That was close. Bathroom. Nice rug. I have one of those rugs. But BB puked on it too many times, so I'll just throw it out eventually. It wasn't washable. Now I have a washable rug. Hello, big box. Thanks for the ammo. Okay, I need to be more organized. Where am I? What am I doing? Okay. Saint's room, that's where I came from. Exit. Okay, we don't need to be there. So actually, we're doing pretty well. There's an echo there. We could check those rooms as well. This room is very big. Maybe we should start with the smaller rooms across the hall first. Oh, I'm getting hungry.
I couldn't get in. I was missing something.
101. These symbols remind me of that motel, that travel motel. I guess we were doing everything in the right order then. All these symbols.
The room at the end of the corridor was closed off. It felt significant. Something terrible would happen there. The prop room had been changed from room 104 to room 225. The troop were busy building their own Wicker Man, where they themselves would be sacrificed.
This way. Here you go. Another door? Nothing there. Okay. Didn't expect that. How did that connect? It didn't. Oh. What? Okay. Oh. Right in the fucking head. Oh, I didn't even see him. Even come from? Oh, Jesus. Still trying to reload here, dude. It's a six shooter. It sucks, I know. Oi, aitsi mama. Should have used my shotgun, huh? Upgrade, please. That is also very nice. Thank you.
Night Springs, a special place, a shifting space, existing in a countless number of parallel realities. Sometimes a quaint small town, sometimes a hulking metropolis. Different every time we set upon the road that leads us there. And yet, like a half-remembered echo of a fading dream, always familiar to us. These are the stories that take place there. Awe-inspiring, macabre, terrifying, heartbreaking, nail-biting, absurd, and thrilling. Sometimes all of these things at once. A haunting new season of mind-bending episodes written by Alan Wake. I am your host, Warland Orr, and I will see you soon in
Night Springs.
Night Springs.
Yes. Hello. Oh, there. I was like, is there nothing here? Nice. Restore max health when landing a direct hit with a flare gun. Increased double barrel shotgun damage when hitting multiple enemies with one shot. Ooh. What's with that? Okay. Good. Oh. Better. Yes! Amazing. Thank you. That was that room. Hello? What's that sound? TV? Sounds like static. Or, like a big neon sign, maybe. What is that? Flare gun ammo? Maybe I should go back to my shoebox. I forget how I found new ammo last time, or inventory space. Excuse me? How many batteries do you take? Okay. Where was it again? Where did I find the stuff? I hadn't even seen the bedroom. Man, someone is hooking me up. Can't open that one. Okay, let's see. So that was these two rooms. Done, pretty much. Stairs. Let's just go down the hall, shall we? Is that a muffin? Yes. Muffin. Oh. I just... No. Where am I?
This is where they gathered before the play. This is where it began.
That led to here? Weird.
The plot board was empty again. I needed a new draft back at the...
Oh, okay. Another I can move vision.
Again. Another idea.
Why set up a play in a hotel? Why this hotel?
Because the rent is cheap? No. The ocean view was perfect for this. It's set to be haunted. Dark stories about murder, death, suicide. Supposedly, an actual cult once performed an unspeakable ritual to summon something in the ballroom. Did we summon the same thing? Tapped into something horrifying? It seemed like it was part of the play, but it wasn't. Does that sound crazy?
You don't want to ask me about crazy, kid.
A haunted hotel. Yes.
New plot element, haunted?
For a reason.
Ooh! Ooh, baby! This is not a dead end. Okay. Okay, let me just... Okay, so that's the rehearsal room. The ballroom is down there. I also need to still check these other rooms. 206.
Wake.
Am I going the wrong way? I passed it. Maybe it's accessed from the other side.
Wake. This isn't your story. Wake.
Humming here.
I needed to find the key.
I need a key for this. To get to Tim. Okay, let's check 205.
darling!
He's trying to get the right signal. They're trying to get in! Oh my god, that's so exciting! If you don't know who they are, because you haven't seen Control, they're the good guys, and they're very fun.
Wait, but... how is it Dr. Darling, actually?
Huh. I wonder... Okay, let's go back to... Well, actually, let's check out the ballroom, if we can. Maybe it's locked? Nope. Save the game, thank you. Appreciate that.
The ballroom would be the stage of a key scene in the play.
What about a haunted ballroom? Let's check this side here. Ah, nice. Hey, 101. Ooh. Nice. Oh, I need to reload to make space. There you go. That helps. Yeah. Okay. Let's make the ballroom haunted. Okay.
It's getting real, all right. I recognized my writer's room on the stage. I almost dreaded the ideas this would conjure up.
There is a little ball there, but where's the other? Oh, there.
Nice set you got here. What was the scene in this room?
Well, this is what we call the writer's room. In the play, it's where the devil rewrites reality whilst God is asleep. The devil was our star role. I got a big time celebrity to play him, and he was method acting the role to perfection.
Oh, method
he never
acting.
Broke character, always wore the cult mask. Mm. His name was scratched out on the posters.
Mm-hmm. And who was this mystery celebrity? Let me guess. Alan Wake?
I wish I could tell you. But turns out there were masks upon masks. Whoever he really was? Shit got weird when he was around. Some of the crew joked that we'd actually hired the devil to play himself.
Mr. Scratch is the devil. He was born to play the role.
What? I had to agree with Casey on that.
Oh, shit. See the light coming.
I stop using the words.
Nice. Whew. I was determined to use a little bit more of my utilities this time since my inventory is so full every time. Good. Oh, oops. Don't mean to. Should we try another setting here? Maybe get some more information?
The plot board was empty again.
Let's do pre-show first, because we haven't done that yet, and then try the devil. There's no way on the stage. It's not too busy, though. seems that that doesn't really yield anything, except rehearsal room 219, move to 202. Remember, hate your marks, keep your masks on, and make it weird. Nothing else? Not that I can see. Okay, then how about
the plot board was empty
the devil?
Again. It was dark, but the story had to be dark.
I'm out of batteries. Damn. Creepy. Here? Cold Casey. You die. Here. Maybe that's why it's what it says? Okay. Well, nothing really changed here, but in the hotel itself, stuff definitely changed. Can we get into a six now?
It could not be opened on the side.
Shit. I did get a key, right? The key to 101. So if I go back here, it should lead me back to the first floor. Yep, we're in 104. So 101 is to my right. Disappear, please.
I'm lost in thought.
Don't have enough batteries though. I could reload this maybe. But I don't think that'll make us. Oh, I have 8 now? Damn. I'm from 0 to 8. Shoebox, please. Thank you. It's probably good. Okay. Nice. Okay, good. So that was 101. I should probably grab the painkillers if I have the space. Otherwise it's gonna stay on the map. Okay, that didn't really give me anything new. Although there is the reception, I can change the scene in there as well. See what that does.
The plot board was
empty. Try pre-show. Let's go haunted.
I need a new track.
Cool looking. Oh, the elevator is just back to Zane, right? Delta doesn't really seem to do anything.
The plot board was empty again. This was something out of a horror story, but I had to keep going. Delta's path up the staircase was draped in blood.
Maybe there's some more keys in here? No. Okay. This seems to be the way to go, though. Yep. Whoa! Jesus, Jesus, Jesus! How do you like that? Didn't mean to hit the guy right in front of me. Sheesh! Okay, they didn't leave anything. Just added more bodies to the pile. This was blocked off before though, right? The staircase? How does it go?
I felt the presence of a new idea here.
Where's the black dot? Oh, there.
Actor playing the devil.
Mr. Scratch, if that's who the actor playing the devil was, had stayed in the hotel. Asking around at reception got me a room number. 666. He had requested that room specifically. The devil had a sense of humor. Or he really didn't. It was funny either way. According to the director, the actor hadn't mingled with the rest of the cast. He had only come out for the play. And always in character.
So we're on the sixth floor now? Yeah. Sounds like the walls are rippling. Okay, let's see. Where are we? We only can go to 666. The devil's room.
Scratch had been here. I could sense his presence lingering in the room. I was about to have another killer idea.
Let's talk about the murder victim. The lady who was killed in the climax of the play.
The leading lady. Oh, it was an honor to get to work with her. A grand dame for sure. She went back a long time. Kept insisting she had seen the long-lost original script of the play. She'd been with this mysterious writer, his muse. That was her role in the play. The muse.
She was staying in room 108, where the murder happened.
The set of the final scene, right. The devil comes, an unstoppable force crashing through the hotel through each scene, executed with devastating mastery, and all leading up to him meeting his muse. Turns out he knew her. He'd only joined the play to get to her.
To murder her.
Damn. Oh, shit. Time to go. Time to get off this floor. Crashing through every scene. Let's go! Oh god, do we need to go somewhere else? Oh!
Get the fuck away from me!
Oh! Go, 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 go! Watch out, watch out, watch out! Dodge, dodge, dodge! Yay! Cool. That was so cool.
Had come for me.
She
drawn bucks. To the story I was writing as it grew darker.
Dude, is it me or do I have a lot of healing items? I got a new idea. Was that it? No, I didn't get a key, did I?
The muse was the murder victim.
Wait.
The final scene took place in room 108. Huh?
Back in the lobby.
The plot?
108. Oh, the long hallway. Wait, did I get a new...
The plot board was empty again.
Climax. I need to... That's how we get to 108.
Call it awake.
No, it's not. Oh, this is a different scene.
The plot board was empty again. I need to get in.
Whoa. Whoa. Jesus, that's so cool. The drowned lady. Lost on the shore between the forest and the ocean, the owl and the deer reflected in motion. In his room, he will hurt her. In hers, he is caught. His story ends, her story does not. This is ritual to lead you on. Your friends will meet him when you are gone. Can I open the door?
This was the murder site. There was a record at the bottom of the bathtub.
Oh!
Somehow, it was important.
Oh, that's so creepy! Holy shit! Ooh, that's better.
Another
Thanks.
Step. Somehow I was closer to home. Closer than ever before. It's you again.
The FBI agent. Saga Anderson. I'm closer now. I can feel it. You helped me get closer to escaping.
Wait. Are you still trapped? Yeah, the clicker. We can feel
it. You know about the clicker. It can help us. I destroyed the dark presence with it last time. You can help. You can find it. You must find it.
I can get it to you. I have to understand. Did you write the story?
Alice is in danger. I have to stop Scratch. I have to find Return. I need to get back to my apartment. I'm writing a story to get through. Initiation. It's the only way.
It's a story. You can do that. You can write out.
It lasted only for a moment, like two planets passing in orbit. Saga Anderson was helping me go deeper. Closer to escape, somehow. I had to trust her.
Oh, the tower is back.
I had to get back to my apartment, my study. I had to find the manuscript of Return.
Oh, hold on, not yet. I'm not done with the hotel yet. Let me see. I haven't spoken to Tim yet. Okay, thank God. I was worried I was going to be out of the hotel. Let's see. So Ooh, that's cool. I want to reach 209. on the second floor. There's a couple scenes I haven't switched yet. There's a door there as well. Let's mess around with the final scene a little bit, because I've only done the devil so far. Or the climax. It's here. So I did pre-show. Let's do haunted and then devil.
I changed the story. And with that, the dark place changed.
Not really anything massively different. Please do not disturb. Okay, cool, but it's not gonna change much. Let's see. Entrance hall has an echo still?
Oh. That freaking gumshoe dick asking too many freaking questions. Not letting us proper police take care of it.
This is our chance to make the powers that be happy. We'll be set for life. Part of the inner circle.
Well, amen to that, partner. I like it. And so the fraternity, the club, the word. Our dear friends with many names. The way I see it, it was a lone nut job. A junkie out of his mind on some fancy new designer drug.
Open and shut case. All we gotta do now is dump the evidence from room 108 in the usual place in the alley.
Interesting. Okay. Have I tried these all? I'm not sure. I think I have. What other places there? I think I should go back to the second floor. Mess around with the rehearsal room a bit more. Let's try haunted. Door now. Okay. Maybe now it can stay open. Nothing else here in haunted. How about devil? Pretty much the same.
This was not the ritual murder site I was looking for. This had just been an appetizer before the main course.
Maybe there's something on the desk in the ballroom?
This is not my writing. This is Scratch mocking me.
In this room, he will hurt her. Is that what I missed? Yes. Oh, it's open. There it is. Nice. And then, wapow. Awesome. It was just open all along. Here we go. Time to say hi to Tim.
Hey, Tim. New map, huh?
Yep. Like, I've never been to New York, but I can tell you that this ain't it.
I heard you humming again.
Yeah, I can't get this song out of my head. It's a real earworm. I hear it in my dreams.
I know that song you keep humming.
Do we know it?
The theme from Night Springs.
Sci-fi show?
Sci-fi horror anthology. I used to write for a long time ago.
Look, it sounds a bit nuts, but I think the song is connected to Door. Or it's my subconscious telling me that this is all pretty out there.
Okay. So we have a healing item in there. I think there's a shoebox right here. Don't mind me, guys. Yeah, that's pretty good. Cool. Okay, now let's check out the map. What did I miss? Something here in the ballroom. Something in the stairway. That's about it? Okay. Start with the ballroom. Something behind the bar. Oh. Cool. And then the staircase. That was the devil scenario. I don't know if it's still active. Stuff. Tourist map marks all nearby resources and points of interest. Ooh. Expand Ellen's inventory by one row. There it is. Well, I have to do this one then. Because that's the thing I've been struggling with this whole episode. Let me see. Yay! Stuff! Okay, staircase.
Wick.
Yeah, there's no staircase here yet. So let's set it to the devil.
Wick.
The story was affecting the scene.
Okay, so it should be... second floor hallway? Okay, so... this is two, right? So there should be something here. Looks like this doesn't count. Okay, so I'll have to go back through to the second floor the other way. The normal- I almost said the normal way, which is not normal at all. But maybe I can reach the staircase or look in on the staircase from there?
The devil walked through the hotel, dragging the whole place to hell with him.
Wait, how do I? Okay. It was here. Okay, let's try and look at the staircase from here. Yes, it counted. Nice. Increase damage dealt by the last bullet. Increase your shotgun when hitting multiple enemies. Restore health with a hit from the flare gun. Maybe this one. Okay, I think that means the hotel is donezo. So let's go back down so we can exit. Bye guys! I really enjoyed my stay here at the Ocean View Hotel, but it is time to leave. I will take my leave. Is this the exit this time, though? It is.
Harlem and Tower was here, again. Zane said the manuscript of return was the key to escaping. I had to get it before Scratch did.
Cool, there's perfect. Perfect. Okay, let me manually save. You know what? Let's just do a new one. What the hell? I think that's a good point to end it this time. At the end of janitors. Because I did get an end part, right? Yeah, if I'm recording 2.5 hours, I think that's a good, decent chunk of episode for Wake. Then maybe go back to Saga next time? It's tempting to keep playing as Wake. Although I do really enjoy both sections. At the end of janitors. So funny. Okay, that was awesome. I really enjoyed that. I hope you guys enjoyed it too. Leave a like if you did. And I'll see you guys soon with another episode of Alan Wake 2.